Bounce, jump. Nah, I should be okay.
If your plank feels spongy, you are 7 days away from losing your site certification. I'm looking at one of our Australian clients' board before. It's a desert, only 1.5 mm thickness. That fills Australian stands insistently. It's not an asset, it's a liability trap. So I'm fixing it myself right now. First, we upgrade the thickness to 1.8. I'm re-engineering the cone to create a red platform, not a trap line. But the real game change is the hook. The simple welding snaps aren't fitted, so I designed a slot and insert system. We inserted the hook through the plate, then weld it. It becomes a simple, unbreakable unit. We call this safety over engineering. We don't just pass the test, we crash it. Don't risk your license on 1.5 mm steel. DM me that. I'll send you the test report immediately.